Now the story of a delivery company that lost everything, and the one employee who had no choice but to keep it from going under. It's Pikmin 2.